Good afternoon, everybody. This is Karen Marks. Guys, I knew when I walked out my front door today that there was a fire somewhere, and because there's stuff flying around, you know, like flakes or whatever you want to call it, and I know that this has got to be prescribed burning, like at the Little Econ State Forest. This is beyond scary.